Hi, this is Thai. Welcome back to my channel.
In this video, we are going to see how to present a bottle of wine to the customer.
I can guess what you are thinking. Is there any regulations or any procedures to present a bottle of wine, right? But for your surprising, there is some procedures and ways to present a bottle of wine. In this hospitality industry, it is very important to know the procedure how to present a bottle of wine, which helps you when you move to higher grades of hotels. And this skill will give you an advantage in this industry. Okay, let's see what are the steps how to present a bottle of wine. First, when the customer arrives, give them the menu. Let the customer choose what wine he wants. Second, go to fridge or ice bucket where the wines are kept. Take it and just wipe the wine bottle surface with a tea towel, which helps to remove the water droplets present out and keeps the bottle clean. Lift the wine always in your right hand and have a tea towel in your left hand. While bringing, have the wine in your right hand, tea towel in the left. If you do not have a tea towel, keep the left hand at the back. Third, keep the bottle at front of the customer in an inclined angle so that the label is visible by the customer and the customer can verify the wine kept here is the wine what he wants. Fourth, before serving, open the cap of the wine and smell the wine. If the wine doesn't smell good, just don't think about it, replace the bottle of the wine. Next, while pouring the wine, catch the bottle at the middle or at the bottom. Don't catch the wine bottle at its neck point. Next, while pouring, don't pour full of the glass. Just pour in half or one third, which is 150 ml or 160 ml approximately. Then keep the wine bottle near the customer and go apart. Once the wine is finished in the glass, do the same procedures to refill the glass. When the customer keeps his hand upon the glass, which means he do not need any more wine. Just take the bottle back to the storage area. Now I'm going to show how to present it. Now assume there is a customer here and he orders a reverse landing white wine. While bringing, note the point, you have to carry the wine in your right hand and you should wipe the surface so that there is no water droplets and the wine is clear. Here, I'm going to show how to place the wine. You should place in an inclined angle so that the customer can see the label and read the label. It's reverse side landing. So it's verified that the customer has ordered reverse side landing and I have brought the reverse side landing wine. Now I'm going to show how to serve. There's a wine glass. Now open the cap. Hold the bottle at the bottom or at the middle. Now use your tea towel. Pour it slowly and gently. Just use the tea towel to cover the top so that there is no spilling of wine. Just pour half of the bottle to end. Just pour half of the bottle. Thank you. I'm going to say few tips to improve and satisfy the customer. First, wine tastes better when they are served slightly cool. For red wine, the temperature should be 53 degree Fahrenheit to 69 degree Fahrenheit. And for white wine, it should be on 44 degree Fahrenheit to 57 degree Fahrenheit. And for sparkling wine, it should be 38 degree Fahrenheit to 45 degree Fahrenheit. Tip number 2. Place the glass on the top of the table and do not make a contact between a wine bottle and the glass. Tip number 3. Open the wine bottle only when it has to be served. Tip number 4. Store the opened wine in the fridge so it will be fresh. I think this video has created an impact on your skill. Thank you. Meet you on next video. Like, share and subscribe.